Reuters, one of 11 Jewish groups, have accused Corbyn of failing to tackle anti-Semitism.